The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2023's best and worst places for 4th of July. LA ranked number one, followed by San Francisco, New York, Las Vegas, Seattle, San Diego, Orlando, Dallas, San Antonio, and Milwaukee. The study was based on 18 metrics. LA did well when it comes to legality of fireworks, party suppliers per capita, and the duration of its fireworks show. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.